I'm Henry Flores, and I'm full of El Paso pride. Concordia Cemetery had its beginnings around 1854. Since then, many historic legends have come to rest here, making it a window into El Paso's past. The Concordia Heritage Association proudly maintains and restores the history and site thanks to volunteer projects like the Walkthrough History Tour, the Secret Society events, and the infamous Ghost Tours. For John Wesley Harden and the legends of Concordia Cemetery, we're full of El Paso pride.